In this recording, we'll try to delete ledgers, which is already some documents has been posted for that ledger. So what I will do is I will just post some document. Let's say here we'll go to the invoice and provide all the information which is needed for the invoice. Okay, so we have entered all this information. Now we'll go to document and display. So under the ledger view, other ledgers. So you see here, the same document has been posted to three different ledgers, which is not related to my company code, ML, SH, and TE. So in this case, what I will do is, I will try to delete this ledger so that going forward, my company code cannot be post any transaction to this ledger. So we'll see if SAP has given any options to deactivate or delete these ledgers from my company code. So first I will do is I will go to SPRO and click on SAP Reference IMG, Financial Accounting. Financial Accounting Global Setting, Ledgers and Ledgers. So here, settings for ledgers, currency types. Okay, so far so good. So we have this ledger and I will select this company code settings. Let's try to find out Tata Motors US. So I will select this ledger and I will try to delete this one. I want to delete all entries. Okay. And let me save this. So when I am saving, so it is giving me an error saying that postings exist for this company code in the ledger ML, deletion not possible. So when I click here, so what SAP is saying that this is a procedure. There is the following alternative: removing a company code from a ledger. If you want to achieve that from a certain year or a future posting will not be done in this ledger, you can define a fiscal year in the IMG activity. So let's do two fiscal years. So what is this one? So this is just an information they have provided. Now deactivate the ledger for a company code. So let's try to deactivate the ledger for this company code. Deactivate ledger for a company code. So I want to deactivate ledger ML. So it has been logged by someone else. So no issue. Let's try to find out some other ledger, which is SH. Is also logged by someone else. Okay, let's go to SM04 and maybe that person also facing the same issue which I am facing. So that is the reason he is here. Let's double click on it. Delete. Double click on it. Delete. Now we'll go to slash and SPRO again to the same screen. I just removed from that screen. So go to financial accounting. Go to financial accounting, ledgers, under ledgers, ledgers. And this is the step that SAP was saying, deactivate the ledger for a company code. So let me go to this step. And here ML is the ledger. Enter, and my company code is Tata Motors US. So 2 year, from to 2 year, right? So what I will do is I will deactivate this for 2022 onwards. So let first read what is the information which SAP is saying. Fiscal year until which general ledger is activated. last fiscal year in which the ledger is updated by postings. Dependency posting with a posting date. This fiscal year will not update the ledger. Note, if the ledger is assigned to the company code as a representative ledger in the asset accounting, you must not deactivate the ledger. If deactivated such ledger, it will no longer possible to make a posting in the asset accounting. Okay. So I will deactivate this from 2022. So, and save this one. Same way, I will do it for other company codes also, SH, and go to position, Tata Motors US 2022, and save. And there is one more TE, I think. Go to this Tata Motors US and deactivate fiscal year is 2022 and save it. So I have deactivated now. We'll go and try to post the transaction FB 60. So we'll take the same values again and to see, are we succeeded in deactivating that particular ledger and posting any transaction to that ledgers or not. So this is not needed as of now. Cost center, give the cost center and save it. So the document got posted. Let's see, display document. Now go to general ledger view and other ledgers. So you see only three ledgers got posted. So we successfully deactivated that ledgers for our company code. Thanks.